we're not called to fear. God hasn't given us a spirit of fear, but power and of love and of a sound mind. And we're not to shrink back. We're not to just hold on till something blows over. Listen, when there's trouble in the land, the opportunities are ripe for Jesus. Can you say the name Jesus out loud? Everyone say it. Jesus, Jesus. There's hope in the name of Jesus. There's peace in the name of Jesus. There's a faith in that rises up in the name of Jesus. There's deliverance in the name of Jesus. There's forgiveness in the name of Jesus. There's a joy in the name of Jesus. Jesus Christ, He is the hope that we have. His name is Jesus. Hallelujah, the Master, the Savior, the wonderful Prince of Peace, the Counselor, the Everlasting Father, Jesus the Christ, the Messiah, the Anointed One. It's Jesus. It's all about Jesus. It's not about the Assemblies of God. It's not about the pastors. It's not about you. It's not about me. It's about Jesus. And Jesus so loved the world that He went to the cross and God gave His Son that whoever believed in Jesus would have life. And today, if you're hopeless, if today you're fearful, if today you feel guilt and shame because of your past, if today you're caught in sin, if today you're in bondage to pornography, if today you're in bondage to some other sexual immoral sin, if today you're caught in the bondage of gambling or in the bondage of some chemical, whatever it might be, Jesus is here to set you free. He has all the power given in His name in heaven and earth. The authority is in the name of Jesus, and we bear His name, and we're the children of God. Can you say thank the Lord? Thank you, Jesus, right? Thank you, Jesus.